he might let me back.
Oh. It's my duty to remind you that sometimes people are straight.
Nick Nelson, you might as well give up right now. He's the straightest person I have ever seen.
Thank you.
I remember in the schoolyard, the children didn't understand.
Nick and his best mate.
So they bullied me with silence. Just for being who I am.
He told you to stop.
So I got good at keeping secrets.
Do you ever feel like you're only doing things because everyone else is?
Would you kiss me?
And you're scared to change or do something that might confuse or surprise people? Your real personality has been like buried inside you for a really long time.
Home.
Just shut up, Harry!
So true. You and Charlie. Yeah. You two are together.
Yeah.
Charlie!
It's your funeral. I don't want to break up. I know people have hurt you, and you feel like I'd be better off without you, but I need you to know that my life is way better because I met you.
You don't have to say that.
I do. And I'll keep on saying it until you believe me. But I don't care about getting into fights or pissing off my mates or anything like that. It's all worth it to be with you. I mean, you are the kindest, most thoughtful and caring and an amazing person in the whole world. And if you really want to break up, then I would respect your decision, but I want us to be together.
Nick.
My favourite person. Nick. I need you to believe me.
Nick. I believe you.
I like Charlie's free in a romantic way, not just a friend way.